you look so good. You are just in time to cancel the bribe with the mother-in-law situation.
Oh, well, as long as you pay me a moment.
Done. Come on, let's
Excuse me. How you doing? I'm Malcolm. And you are?
Blythe.
So I hear you're the maid of honor. Huh? Well, I'm the best man. So there's got to be some kind of ritual we can do to get to know each other better.
Oh, there is. There is. It's called Stop Touching Me.
Okay.
Oh, Bellini. Lovely.
Bellini?
That's that boomerang game. If these are not going out, put them on ice, please. It's getting hot out there.
Excuse me.
Watch the stores.
Okay. Blythe.
Chef.
Excuse me.
Ricky's kind of cute, but what's up with the pressed khakis and topsiders?
Analysis. He bought those clothes to impress and look the part, hoping that he would rub others and maybe come up with Jason.
Don't talk about my boo like that. You know, if you'd stop dating from that crazy list of yours, you might actually find a decent man.
I don't have a list.
You don't have a list?
Oh!
Okay, let's see. Ivy League. Not by scholarship, 7-figure salary, black card, season at least 1 year, laughs at all your jokes and loves your mama. Need I say more?
But what are you guys saying, that I should lower my standard?
Yes. Because it's based in fantasy. You gotta look through different eyes, open your mind to other possibilities.
Ladies, hey, sorry for ear hustling over there, but I agree with her. You should open your eyes to different possibilities. See, no Ivy League, 7 figures, not at all. Close to 5, some years when I'm working. But I get you, Blythe. We should hook up. You and me.
I'm a hermaphrodite.
I don't care what your religion is. It's more about us. It's nature. Listen, babe, this is a perfect weekend, right? Because wedding
day.
Ladies.
Thank you. Caviar is very fresh. You should try it.
Blythe, right?
Yeah.
I have something I want you to try. Just come with me.
Okay.
Excuse me. What just happened?
Thanks for rescuing me.
My pleasure. Try this.
No.
That tingle of champagne on your lips.
Mm-hmm.
And the smooth and gentle texture of the body between your teeth.
Mm-hmm.
And finally, the explosive finish on your tongue.
Mm-hmm.